like the ramblings of a maniac, let's get to know our slashers. Here's one. I never asked to carry this machete bag. I did not dream of becoming a camp maniac. I dreamed of seeing the world and becoming a veterinarian. You're laying it on a little thick here, Slash. But the older kids tied me to the dock as a prank and forgot I was there until well after the tide came in. Ugh. Yeah, that'll put a chip on your shoulder.
See?
There is no excuse for slashing. Here's another. No one sets out to become a slasher. You just fall into it, thinking it will be a phase. But then your friends are getting married, having kids of their own, and you're being chained to the boiler and left to die by the campers of Owl Troop. I'm not siding with the slashers, but campers sound terrifying. Here we go. I was the caretaker of Camp Shady Acres for 15 years. I poured my heart and soul into these campgrounds, but the campers could never see past my hook hand. Then came the summer Owl Troop lit my cabin on fire as I slept. What is your deal, Owl Troop?
Campers are all terrible.
They are not.
Their parents sent them to spend the summer in the spooky woods. You don't do that to the ones you want to keep.
Here's another. How I long for the day I can once again raise my machete. Not reading that either. What's an abattoir?
Slaughterhouse.
Someone went to Bloodhaven. Why do you like these creeps so much, Raven?
They are my people.
Aren't we your people?
Homebase fears me.
A little. But mostly because you make overlong eye contact and say things like, Zoom. And then there's laughter.
Thank you. Sorry. No. Justice served.
Come on.
Last one. I was born under a bad sign in the light of a blood-red moon.
Wait. Stop. That's mine.
I am a child of darkness and evil.
I said stop.
But my fate is my own. I can change my path. Raven, is this yours? I think I see why you want to help the Slashers.
The world turned its back on our kind. You go on one rampage, and suddenly you're a monster.
Well, yes.
What are you? Some sort of anti-slashist?
Yes. Slashing is sad, and gross, and mean. But maybe we're wrong to give up on the Slashers. I have an idea.